Slide.
That's so not the same as back in the day.
So next.
Next means something that is pointing us towards the future.
For me, it's about progress. It's about the unknown.
It's what's coming after the present.
Next is all about innovation. It's about meeting the challenges of this new era of business.
It's the things that make you realize what we could do as an industry.
I think it's about new platforms and things that aren't necessarily that sort of traditional.
All the campaigns that are sort of cutting edge,
kind of a production look into what the future is of advertising and marketing.
I guess it means looking at work that's trying to set new boundaries for what advertising is, can be, and should be. And I guess our job as judges is to try and help maybe convey what we think is or should be next.
I look at campaigns in terms of participation. I don't look at the stuff. I don't look at the video, the site. I look at, does it invite participation?
Of course, the creative and execution need to be top-notch, but equally important are innovation, engagement, and demonstrable ROI. If a project didn't reach and move consumers, then it's not a winner.
It comes down to, is it effective? You know, is it effectively, you know, accomplishing the brand message, and is it doing it differently?
You can really tell the difference between great, good, and not so good work when you see it all side by side.
Great work always comes down to the same thing. A very, very strong idea with an incredible amount of execution.
What I look for are original ideas or ideas that are really executed well.
What's the idea? Is the idea simple? Is it clear? And is it unexpected?
It's the idea that we all say, I wish I would have done that one.
I think any kind of award show judging is really driven by jealousy. Whatever you're really, really jealous of, you should give an award.
That's the highest compliment that any advertising creative guy can give somebody else, if they go, oh, I'm so jealous.
Man, I wish I did that.
They all made me jealous. They're just wonderful ideas.
More so wanting to be a part of it in terms of the ideation and, you know, bringing it to life. So there might be a hint of jealousy in there.
The technology has reached the same level as the ideas, so we are capable of building all those creative ideas that we are challenged with.
I think that the best ideas really come out of the technology and out of what a device or a site or an API or whatever can do for the brand.
It's really exciting. You can do anything, and not a day goes by when I don't see something on the internet where I'm like, wow, we can do that. That's great. Let's do that. Let's play around in that space. Let's try that. It's constantly surprising.
It's an era of new social collaborations, hybridization. Creativity is the true differentiator.
What technology does is it creates more stages, I suppose, for ideas to perform on, more arenas for ideas to play in.
The broad adoption that everybody's now thinking of a social dimension to whatever campaign that they're doing is probably what has changed the output of agencies the most.
What we're doing is allowing people to experience the story in different ways, you know, in different channels, different media channels. I think it's also what it's done more is to open up the heads of creative people, and they're no longer focused on the television set alone. And so that's changed the very nature of what they do.
The AICP Next Awards are one of the most important awards in the business because it is a step beyond state of the art. It's where things are going. It just shows you a little glimpse, you know, into 2012, 2013, here in 2011.
The unknown and what's coming around the corner, what's next, is potentially always the most exciting thing because it hasn't taken shape or form yet. And in your head, it's always perfect.